Hey guys, what's up? It's TF2 again. Today I'm going to be teaching you about how you can make dialogue armor stands. These guys. Also, I don't know what happened here. Just give me a second. Okay, never mind, that didn't work. Oh, actually, it's pretty nice. But anyways, you want to know how to make these, right? Well, so to start off, you need to have a crane, right? Otherwise, it won't work. What you need to do is you need to grab an armor stand, place it down. Actually, this is just for decoration, but yeah. Then you can. I suggest you start with that, so you want to know where you're putting the dialogue thing. Then you want to type subdivide things. This is the one I used for the, as you can see, the, what you call it, the container truss tutorial. So you want to press that. It'll open subdivision mode. Now you can make it as big as you want, or you can make it even one block. I prefer it one block though, since, yeah. Then, you can just basically change it to whatever you want. I'll make it a note block. Alright, now that you have that, you want to make sure you're right in here. Now, unfortunately, this technique requires a rank. I don't know which rank, but it requires you to have the set claim flag enter message. You can also do exit message for more spice. I think they come together in one rank, so yeah. Unfortunately, you need a rank for this, but I think it's pretty good from now on. So, you got that, right? And then you can basically, hold on. I'll put this in a document, but basically, put this in a Google Docs and then send it. Actually, I'll do it right now. Okay, I just put it back in. So basically, what we have here is all the stuff I use for the whole gradient stuff. You know that stuff for ranks? You can get it from here. So let's say, oh, you want a frog, or you want to be a patron rank. So I do this, enter message, paste that in. Make sure you have this command. If you paste that in and don't have that command before, you're basically gonna spam it in chat and possibly get yourself muted or warned. Now you can place anything. I'll put test dummy, and then this is a test message. Do that, and then it works. See, you can see it says that in chat. You can do that with any of the templates. These ones, the gradients, this is for RGB gradient creator. This one, birdflop.com. Basically, let's go slobby doggy. So, basically paste this, and then this. If you don't recognize this, this is actually, if you do this, this is the Nexus gradient. And for this, this is the patriotic. I know it's the independence, but I prefer saying patriotic. Sounds much more better, you know, in my opinion. But yeah, patriotic sword, soured. But yeah, basically that. Now you may be thinking, actually, let's continue back on. Basically, this is pretty much it. Just take anything you want, and then put that in. I even have what you call it? This th these stuff. Or no, these stuff set up. I got all of this set up right now. You can do slash rename, slash claim flag. You can do all this sort of stuff. Actually, I'm gonna remove the slots one because, out of respect. Also, it's kind of rude, anyways. Don't wanna have mismatched manners, right? So yeah, now you may be thinking, how do you get these, or how did I get these gradients? Well, I go to Pixlr. It's pixlr.com. You're gonna want to sign in. Wait, no, you don't need to sign in. What I mean is, if you want to, oh. Anyways, so basically, if you want to have a lot of the or do a lot or post a lot of photos, just get that. So I'll do open image, right? And then go into screenshots, okay? And then look for try to look for a picture that doesn't have shaders. And try to look one for a picture where someone's talking in chat. So you see this? Now all of these ranks are single gradients. What that means is basically, no, dual gradients. I just made that term up, but basically what it means is that you only need two of the two end gradients, so they transition into one gradient. So you can take that and then click that, and then you see here, you're going to want to copy that into RGB Gradient Creator, paste that in. Right, helper, you can do this. And then, boom, copy this, paste that in. Make sure you do advanced one though. Also, the premium account thing is only if you want to, do a bunch of photo editing stuff. You can do this for free. You can open as much images as you want without worrying. At least I think so. Now, what about the chat things? You can also do that for the chat as well. If you want to copy the chat color, you can do this. And then basically you can type whatever you want. It's very easy. It's a very easy technique. You can try do this for mine, but I already posted it in this. Yeah, I already posted in this. So basically what I'm saying is feel free to actually just copy any of this. I'm actually fine with you copying my nick no, my nicknames, not my n I'm happy, letting you do this. Also, the character limit thing is basically if you post this into Notepad, basically if you don't have the text wraparound thing, it's gonna do this. Basically, you can gauge how if your thing is like too big so that you can try cut it down, because the Minecraft chat limit makes it difficult to have these like long as hell, dialogue options. So when you're doing this, also make sure you also account for that as well, because not only does it apply to not only does it apply to But yeah. What was I saying again? Oh yeah. Not only does it apply to actual characters, but it also applies to the command itself. So when you're typing that in, if you it does you have to make sure you have to account for that as well when you're typing your dialogue. Otherwise, it's not gonna fit. You're gonna like cut off. Like you're gonna be mid-sentence, like what or something. Basically, that's it. You can put whatever you want. You can put like purple on top or something like that. Shout out to Solo Lemmy. You can do it like that. And yeah. So basically, that's how I do this. I'm happy to teach you this stuff, and I'm working on this right now. As you can see. So don't worry, I'm not lying about this. Tales of Survival. I meet a lot of people. Of course, I try to, get them killed, because I was maybe the wrong. Okay, I'll put more context into that when I actually release it. But yeah, I hope you learned something, and yeah, enjoy.